straight arm plank. Now, no matter what kind of plank you're doing, this part of the plank always stays consistent, whether it's a jack plank, a groiner, whatever, it always stays consistent that you stay in this position. Your hands are underneath your shoulders, abs and glutes tight, and your back stays flat. You never want your butt up, you never want to separate your shoulders, you never want to mount into your back. Shoulders back, abs tight, glutes tight. That's the foundation of every plank done with straight arms.